man, I love that new cab smell.
Yeah, I do too, Edgar.
Now, I noticed some new lamps here. What do I need to know about them?
Well, you're looking at the lamps that have to do with the after-treatment system, and of course you recognize the regeneration lamp there, having run a Tier 4 interim machine before.
Yes, there's regeneration process, regeneration needed, and regeneration disabled.
Exactly, and then of course there's the DEF gauge, fuel gauge there, so pretty proud of you there, Edgar. You're doing good, son. You learned more than you thought you did, didn't you?
These other lamps would illuminate if there's any emission systems fault, or engine or after-treatment fault, or if the DEF tank gets low on diesel exhaust fluid. The good news is you probably won't have to worry about these lamps, especially if your machine is set to regenerate automatically and you fill the DEF, or diesel exhaust fluid, tank at the same time that you fuel up.
That is good news.
It is. I can't emphasize how important it is to know your lamps, Edgar. It really is important. I would highly recommend learning this card right here. It's got all the details for you.